What's up, YouTube? Two Big Guns here, and it is time for the final level of Turok Dinosaur Hunter. It has been a long journey. We have cleared all seven levels. It is time to jump into the final. Alright, being that this is the final level, there are a lot of very strong enemies in this level. To start off, we're going to run around the canyon here. We're already going to have two of them big triceratops. Got a good grenade supply here. Alright, grenades aren't really going to help very much, so I'm going to have to use that rocket launcher. Gotcha. Alright, I'm going to push out that rocket launcher, take these down. Oh, I got him down, I'm going to get us some rocket launcher ammo. Let's switch our minigun for a second. Finally got him down. I'm gonna get that minigun ammo back. I'm gonna get some more rockets. We're not gonna go over there just yet. I'm gonna turn over here, we're gonna grab this tech armor. You see over there, you see a full, actually that's an old trail. Oh, I'm gonna jump over here. Turn over here. Pretty good. Nice. I hate when they fly up like that. Alright, so we're gonna get all these aliens out of the way. Instead of going around, you actually can make this jump. You gotta be very careful to get the jump as soon as you fall off the edge. Yeah, I just made it there, we gotta be very careful. You actually can make it, but you have to be very careful about that jump. That is a misinterpreted jump. It does look like you would be able to make it, but as you saw there, I did. Nothing over here I can get. Alright. Oh, that robot's still alive. Alright. Entering the campaigner's lair now. We got a couple more explosive shells. Alright. I probably wouldn't want to use this weapon, due to the fact that there are a lot of beefy enemies. Regular bullets ain't gonna do much against these cyborgs. Alrighty. Feel free to use as much ammo as you want, because you get a ton, you get a shit lot more deeper level areas at this level. There's gonna be a brood around the corner. The cyborg one though, he's a lot tougher than the human one. And I've bounced a couple grenades off the wall and hit him with. That climb up door. I'm gonna hop in this pool here. You gotta be very careful because, you gotta time your jumps because these platforms actually sink into the water. So, I mean, no danger because it's gonna just take back to the start. But, how salty I get whenever I start the whole area when I'm. Made it almost all the way to the end. You get an ultra close up here though. Yeah, very quick. You basically have no time. And we can just jump back. You already got it. here. The best thing to use the rock launch is probably the best weapon to use. I'm gonna get a lot up here. In this corridor, I'm going to show you actually a secret area. There's going to be a brood around this corner. Let's drop a couple of grenades over. Another one. No, instead of going straight, you're going to turn. Instead of going straight, you want to turn right here and walk straight through this wall. Now, you're going to find a lot of stuff. There's a backpack if you die. You're going to find a lot of ammo. Grenades, shells, rockets, another old gun. You got a lot of old guns. So, more grenades, more rockets, more explosives. They really stop you. Sometimes it's hard to tell if the robot is dead. Although they're still standing, so kind of looks like still alive. Dead business. Both of them right now. You don't find many fusion charges, so save them up. And you can step on this switch and jump up there and grab that ammo. Let's go ahead and do that. Which way did we come from? I believe we came from this. You see these little pools, there are weapons in there, but you cannot get them at this moment. You can't break this glass or anything. We're gonna have to go to an upper level up there, and we're gonna jump in the water. As you can see, it's not actually glass, it's like full of water. So I have to go to the second level, or second floor, and drop this water. Closer shoulder there, here you go. believe that's everything we have on. Oh, she did not do that. Flip. Guy in each of these sectors, so just take cover and use whatever you feel is most comfortable with. But another one, so this time. I think it's another alien. No, not one of these guys. You don't have to go on the elevator, just drop down. It's much faster. Alright. And here's actually the... Oh, I can't get in there yet. I had to unlock that door. This is the only thing you're gonna find in this room, though. There's no enemies, no nothing else but those weapons. So we're gonna get on out of here. And this time we're actually gonna fall through this door. Yeah, unfortunately there is no, if you did fall through there, I'm sorry, but there is actually no way to get back up there. You're stuck going to the next area. So make sure you get, if you wanna grab those weapons, make sure you get over that door. it'll work. Got another tractor. This one falls in lava though, so don't want to fall down there. Sleepers, there's nothing there. Oh, okay. That would have been funny. Take a little bit of damage. Oh, good. Guess not. Got a bunch of filling now. Beautiful. Some minigun ammo. Slowly hit the room. Alright. He's gonna float on over there and strike me. I think we got another one down the hill. There you go. Oh, I saw him. I see an altered health up there. Let's go on over and grab that. You almost fell off. Oh, right into that. Cool. Alright. Great so far. I got an altered health. That's prevalent. I look kind of look like a robot. That's prevalent. Oh, a lot of them in this area. Oh, another one? Check them out. Grenade ammo. It's the first time this happens in the game. Fight two big, really purlins up here. They're a lot stronger than normal purlins. And this drop steroids. One thing I'd say to do is probably just circle and keep firing. Got him down. A lot of these big groups, you're going to get a lot of cells, so feel free to use anything that pulls rifle and get a cell based on it. You're going to get a lot of different down. Don't see anything else I can do in here. Turning this way. Actually, no, we're going down here. Alright. Got yet another big boy. Some robots over here. It's cool. Looks like a monster. Oh, it's good. Rocket almost at the time. Got a save station up there. We need to use that. Actually, this is the way it just came from. Alright, so let's go back to that save area. Go all the way at the drop thing here. Yeah, don't worry about falling in this water. I know the water in Turok 2 is green, but this water is actually not. The scary is that they pop out of nowhere in the water. This passageway leads to like a big area with the old hotel office and check armor and all that sort of thing. Yep, some check armor right there and a old hotel right up there. Oh, and two sets of tech armor. But look. Grab all these weapons. Rocket launcher, a shockwave weapon, a grenade launcher, minigun ammo, some of these annoying crap. I got a long reach. Die. Looks like a portal is up here. Let's see if we can find some stuff. Okay, this is actually the last one of these blue portals in the game. I believe you get a portal at the end. Get some ammo here. Okay. We got some rockets and some grenades on that side. Beautiful. Oh, can I grab none of that? Nope. Pump over here. Here. And we're gonna get a beautiful ultra health right here, just what I need. Alright, so I guess time to get out of here. Let's get out of here. Alright. think this is the way we came from, I believe. Get on out of here. Alright. I think that's actually the area we just came from, so there's no point in going down there, really. I'm actually not quite sure how we get to that one. I'm gonna have to come back here. But for now, let's get on back to the surface. I can still hear them clamping claws of them crabs. Yeah, this is the way to go. Oh shoot, there's confusion again in there to get rid of all of them. Yep, that got him good. I didn't think that was gonna pop up. Nope. Check all my gear. Mm-hmm. Let's have to get that ultra health up there. Looks like this leads to the next area. Lava pit right there. Oh, it wasn't bubbling. I thought that might have been in water. Oh, watch out. Oh, to turn right here, and there's a secret area. You get an offensive ability. But we've already been doing both portals, so we don't need to go in there. It doesn't look like there's anything. So actually, I need to get that. Oh, there's a launch right there. Rather than the groups and skidard are where it is. Right here. Jump right through this two walls and get some dead secret. Oh my god. Back to the gravity lift. And there's... Ah, that we just came from that way. There's nothing there. Coming up to our highest floor. Pretty close to the end here. Oh, is. How scary this boss is. Alright, to start off, I'm gonna use the fusion cannon charges. Take a good chunk of Thunder's health. Make sure to remember to be far away though. As soon as it pops up, let's go and blast him. See how much that did? Now, you actually can beat this boss without taking any damage. It's a little bit of a challenge, but it's not that difficult. So those three charges took about half of his health. Go ahead and unload all your explosives on him. Now you're gonna get him back before he tries to run off. So try to get behind him, but try not to get like too close. Like, you don't wanna get like very close, but you also don't wanna be right in front of like that. Also stay on one. No, don't stand on one. Never back there, never stand on one. Boss out of the way, we just have the final boss of the campaign. Like an awesome turtle. Alright, so that is that. We've got to our final area. We have a ring of health, but the most importantly, what's inside? The final part piece to the chronoscepter. It's the most powerful weapon in the game, and we're gonna use it to destroy the campaign. You only get 3 shots though, so you want to make them count. You only get 3 shots in the whole game to fight the campaign with. You're gonna feel like a dickhead if you waste those shots on gets a campaigner. We have every single weapon here though to grab, and in order that you receive them actually too. We got some. I don't see what the point of the giving them a backpack at the end, but we'll do you some tech armor. So once we get all the way out here. Since before you walk into the portal, charge up the chronoscepter, rev it up to get ready. So hold it back. Watch how much this does to it. That is insane. So we've already taken it like over half. So we just started. He is almost dead already. Let's finish him off. Damn! Look how easy that was. Killing the campaigner in like less than 30 seconds. But that is in the end of the game. Let's just watch the little animation that goes up.
For Turok, geez.